Under Dorscon Red, we will have to expect to see many uncontrollable outbreak, and there's widespread community transmission, and there's very difficult to continue to do contact tracing and to do containment and quarantine, because we will just have to rely purely on safe distancing. So that will be the scenario where you are in Dorscon Red. As I mentioned, today we are not in Dorscon Red because we have not given up on contact tracing, we have not given up on containment, on quarantine. So we are in fact doing the opposite. We are stepping up our capacity in order for us to do contact tracing, to do as far as possible to ring fence the transmission, to contain it, so as to reduce the number of new cases, the number of unlinked cases gradually. So I think we are not yet in Dorscon Red, and we are quite a distance from Dorscon Red. We have to focus on the immediate task of increasing safe distances between among our population, and stepping up on our containment efforts through contact tracing and through containment.